Hi everyone, this is Aria from Aria's Kitchen. Today, we're going to cook fried fish with a special sauce. Ayan. So, ang flight kailangan natin ay fried fish na. Prinay ko na po yan. Pinirito ko na. And then spring onion, ginger, garlic, water, 2 cups of water and cornstarch solution, chili sauce, vinegar, soy sauce, rice wine, and oil. Ayan. So, let's start by mix muna naman natin yung ating vinegar. Kapag na tayo ng laking sauce natin. So, let's put 1 tablespoon. 1 tablespoon. And then, 3 tablespoon of soy sauce. 1, 2, 3, and then 1 tablespoon of rice wine. And then a teaspoon, depending on how spicy. Ayan. So that is 1 teaspoon of chili sauce. Ayan. Mix muna natin siya. Stir lang natin siya. This will be our sauce. Then, okay, so let's start by sautéing. Ikisa po natin ang ating napakadali lang po nito ginger. Let's saute. Ginger. Remember, pinirito ko na po ang aking isda. Ayan, to save time. Ayan, prito lang yan. Then, sunod na natin yung garlic. And then, spring onion. It's easy. Nilagay na natin ang ating liquid seasoning. Okay, so let's add a little bit of sugar. siya masyado manghang, so lalagyan pa siya ng konti. Sabi lang yan, and then ilagay natin lang yung ating cornstarch solution. One tablespoon of cornstarch and 2 tablespoons of water. Okay, here we go. Then we'll add in our fish. Ating fried fish with sauce. Ayan, sarap. So let's try again. Ulit kasi mahilig ang boss ko sa maanghang. Nandun siya. Depende po sa anghang na gusto niyo. Ayan na po ang ating fish. Fried fish. Yan, try niyo po siya. Masarap. Okay, thank you. Thanks for watching. Hope you like it. Yan, try niyo po ito. Yan, masarap. Yummy, yummy fish. Okay, don't forget to like and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching. God bless.